Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say? What do you say we put a bar in the...
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle, or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Forget about it, Mario.
Get out of my way, chili pepper!
Stop the road!
You in the way!
Someone is going to be upset. I run this town now. Me.
It's all about
him.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. Don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses. Let's go. Get in the car, useless.
lost.
Your protection needs a little more protection.
Ah, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, whatever.
Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off, okay? I'll talk to you.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be sucked!
I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. Then somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here!
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but...
No one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Really irritating.
bus stop now! I am an officer of the law! Stop!
Tie him up again.
Ooh, it's perfect.
Get out of that
tree. Tie it around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here! What are you doing?
He's going down.
Just brought the sand to the car. Thank you.